Zoodio.
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 It's morning time, and the sun is rising. Or is it? Well, the sun stays where it is. It's actually the Earth that is spinning. So when the sun is rising, it's actually us on the spinning Earth, turning to face it. Let's have a look at this tennis ball and flashlight. The light from the flashlight only lights up one side of the ball, and the other side is in shadow. That's exactly how it is when the sun lights the Earth. The part that's lit up is day, and the part in shadow is night. The Earth is also spinning, so if you are here, it's midday, time for lunch. As the Earth spins, we move more into shadow. Time for dinner! The Earth continues spinning, and now it's getting late. Time for bed! After the sun has gone down, the Earth spins enough to see the sun again for a new morning and a whole new day. Time for my favorite meal, breakfast. So the time of day depends on where you are on the Earth. If you're on the yellow dot, it's bedtime. But at the same time, it's lunchtime on the red dot. Crazy! The Earth doesn't just spin, it also goes around the sun too. It takes 1 year, or 365 days, for the Earth to orbit the sun once. So every time you have a birthday, the Earth has done one lap of the sun. The year is broken up into months. Can you guess what a month is? Well, the Earth orbits the sun, and the moon orbits the Earth once every... That's right, every month! The moon orbits the Earth 12 times each year, giving us 12 months in a year. Which month is your birthday in? So now we're at the end of another day, as the sun goes down. As the Earth spins us into shadow. Good night. See you in the morning.
Zoodio.
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 Zoodio.